one story that happened to Retta Scott as she's entering the studio, where one of the men actually bangs on her car and says, "What are you doing here? You don't even belong here. You're a woman. Why are you even in animation?" And so you can imagine what this environment was like at the time. There was a lot of anger. You have all of these women now that were starting to get more importance at the studio. And this created a very difficult time for everyone.